everybody, this is Mona Lisa and I'm here to show you how I am editing my videos. Let me just do a disclaimer that I am not a professional, I'm not an expert, I do not work in this kind of profession. I'm not even doing a course for this kind of thing, and also I'm sorry for the roosters. There are roosters near our house. I think you can hear it. I'm not sure. Yes, you can definitely hear it. So, okay, let's start. I already did a sequence, but for the purposes of this video, I'm gonna do it all over again for you guys because I don't know. So let's go to so as you can see, first of all, I'm using Premiere Pro CC 2017. I got it. Oh God. I got it from my friend who paid for it, thankfully. So, okay, let's start. New sequence. There we go. In this video, I'm using HDV 1080p 25 because Sherlock has 25 frames per second, hence, and I use 1080p footage. Let's just use edit there. Okay. Oh God, my beloved one showing up. Okay, so I actually clean this up because I'm very meticulous about stuff. Alright, so the way you do things here, you just import it. Usually I just drag from the folders, the download folders, and then I just drag it in this project panel. So right now I'm doing a Euros Homes video and I'm using Hidden Citizens Moonlight Sonata. So I'm just gonna drag it here in the timeline. This is the timeline. So okay, I'm gonna show you how to color, how I do my colorings later. So let's go season 4. Let's go with, oh no, let's go with final problem. Yes, final problem. There we go. I'm really sorry about the roosters. Okay. Oh God, it's so embarrassing. Okay, so let's find the perfect part to begin this thing.
Of course I didn't. I monitored you. Abductions?
You're gonna tell the truth, Mycroft, pure and simple.
Who was it said? Truth is rarely pure, never simple.
I don't know and I don't care. So there were three of us.
Okay, so there were three of us. That's where I want to begin.
I don't know and I don't care.
Okay, so to cut, you just click the letter C. It turns to this icon and then you just click it to the first frame that you want to edit it with. That's what I'm going to do. Then end it with a frame that you want to stop with.
So there were three of us. I know that now. You, me, and Euros.
A sister I can't remember.
Interesting name, Euros. It's Greek, isn't it?
Yeah, literally, the god of the east wind.
Yes, the east wind is coming, Sherlock. You use that to scare me?
No.
You turned my sister into a ghost story.
Okay. I want to end it here. I want to end it in this frame, so I'm gonna cut it at this part. To turn it back to a arrow key, just click letter V. Yes, it's V. I thought I was gonna be embarrassed by that one. Okay, so I'll just control C, copy paste. Usually I delete it because I don't use the same scene twice. Just go here. Then control V that. Ta-da! Okay, let's begin. Oh, too loud. Here, you can go to effect controls. This is where the magic happens. And with if it's color blue, that means you can edit it, like put marks on them, and it will stay 0.0. And if you go here, you can go another mark, and it will turn, let's say, negative 10. It will get lower as time goes on. Look, you can move that here. I'm not gonna use that, so I'm gonna click this. Yes, I do not want to continue that, so I'm gonna use negative 5. No, negative 10. Let's go. Perfect. All right. Where do I want to begin? Okay. Let's go with here.
So.
Okay, that's too long. So I'm gonna cut this part. 13 minus 2 is 11. I'm really sorry about the roosters. Freaking roosters, man. Oh, I am. There we go. We're gonna drag that. Then drag this here.
So there were three of us. I know that now. You, me, and Euros. A sister I can't remember. Interesting name, Euros. It's Greek, isn't it?
Yeah, literally, the god of the east wind.
Yes, the east wind is coming, Sherlock. You use that to scare me?
No.
You turned my sister into a ghost story.
Okay, so here in position, that's usually this one, but I'm gonna keep it at 720. This one is up and down. I'm gonna keep it at 540. Scale is, you know, sizing, as you can see. I give that to 100. Opacity is, you know, how dark, how light. Well, not dark or light, just usually how opaque it is. Okay, so this is where the magic happens. I don't like how it's just one scene, so I'm gonna cut through other scenes. I'm gonna show you my thought process. There we go. This is the scene that I was looking for. Okay, this one.
Things you should never have known.
Cut here. So to remove the audio from the video, you just right click that. I'm sorry, my laptop is so slow. I'm using an Intel Core i3, so that's why it's so slow. Just click unlink, then cut there, then there we go. All right. Where's that scene?
And you, me.
Okay, here. Ugh. So as to not so if you want to copy paste it and want to put it up here, you just remove this thing. I don't know what happened. I don't know why, but it works for me. I'm not really an expert. I told you I'm not an expert. So just click this, put it on V2 and control V that, and it's upstairs there. So let's remove that.
You, me. Know that now. You.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Ta-da! go with somewhere here. Somewhere here. The scene I'm looking for is here. No.
And here it comes.
Blah 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 blah. Can't find it. I can't find it. But I will find. Oh, found it. Okay.
Your funny little memory, Sherlock.
Okay. Copy paste that. This is literally what I'm gonna show you in the near future. Okay, let's cut this part. Okay, this one. You, me. There's a part where Michael shows his face. Where is that? There, that knot. I'm gonna cut it here, somewhere here.
Me and Euros. A sister I can't remember. Interesting name, Euros.
Oh my god, our neighbors, what the hell? I'm sorry for the commotion outside, but that's basically it. So when I'm done, I usually put it down. Anyway, for coloring, because I know that's what you guys want to see, let's go to John, because this is the perfect, there we go. So I already have here adjustment layer, but so if you want to find it, just click the project panel, go to file, then new, then adjustment layer. This will pop up. It will say just click OK, whatever. Ugh, fine. New adjustment layer, and then this will pop out. Just click OK, and this will show up. You just drag it here on top. You drag that there. Then for the coloring, this is what I do. I go to effects. With effects, video effects, and then color correction, then Lumetri color is my favorite. Okay, so what I do is that I go to curves and I play around with this white curve, and I usually raise it up. So there would be a faded imagery kind of coloring there. Okay, but before that, I'm gonna put brightness and contrast on top, because that's how I roll. I'm not making any sense, guys, so I'm just gonna brighten them up, put the contrast even further. There we go. I like that. And that's a faded imagery is already there, because if I remove this, it will just turn dark. See, imagery there. Then there's this, my favorite of favorites. I click the red ones and it will focus on the red ones here. These two dots will stop it from moving more, because if I do this, see, turns bigger. Control Z that. But because of the two dots, it can. And the red pops. So beautiful. Okay, let's go with the cerulean, whatever you call that. Then let's make it brighter. Green, blue. Make it pop. greens, reds, remove the greens. So this is the coloring that I have. I usually edit everything. Oh, yellow. I'm going to remove the yellow ones. I'm going to remove that. Let's remove that. See, nothing happened. Oh my god, why is it not working? There we go. It's orange. I didn't know it was orange. Let me show you the difference. Ta-da, 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 ta-da. I want to show you John though, because it's my favorite. See? Ta-da. Ugh, let's remove the brightness and contrast. This, to this, this, to this. And that's basically it. That's all I do. To remove the background noise, that takes a little harder. Yes. Okay, for the background music. Why? No. My laptop is hanging. I'm so sorry, guys. I guess I can't show you this anymore. Okay, let's wait for that. There we go. That's good. That's good. Oh, God. My laptop is so slow. I'm so sorry, guys. Just imagine editing with this kind of laptop. It frustrates me. See, that's all I do. Wait, I forgot to put something else. Okay, here in Lumetri Color, there's called basic correction. And there's that input LUT. LUTs are colorings already made. Usually I put other colors, but I don't know where, I forgot where I got this. It's called bluemaroon.CUBE. It's usually where I will remember what I'm trying to say in a bit. It's usually what I use for coloring, stuff like that. And my laptop is so slow, so like a lot. There we go. Please do not judge my beautiful downloads. Oh god, let's go to downloads. It's this one, blue maroon. And it will load in a bit. And ta-da! Everything is blue and red only. I'm gonna try and find a way for you guys to get the. So pretty. I'm gonna find a way for you guys to get the blue maroon cube, because it's unfair that I'm the only one who uses it and it's not even mine. So for the last one, for my signature, because some people are asking me about the signature, I use this PNG file. Usually, it's just a photograph that I used in Photoshop, and it's this BS is, I put it 770p black and signature. Ugh. This is what I don't like about Premiere Pro sometimes. It just automatically saves. I mean, it's good that it automatically saves, but sometimes it hangs my laptop. And also, as you can see, it's 6:30 in the morning and I haven't slept yet. My god. So anyway, for this is to put the black lines here, and this is my signature down there. And I just adjust, usually I adjust the positioning of the video, but here I just use this one. I don't have a 1080p signature, so I use, because I'm too lazy to edit on Photoshop again. So I just use this 900p signature. I just click this, it will show up here, and then I drag this, put it on 630, and it falls down. See, it falls down. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I this was supposed to be my thank you for 5,000K subscribers, but I didn't know how to record the screen. But thank you guys for watching. Love you.